We are now together. The rock is in our blood. Free as an eagle, strong as a river flood, proud as a coolabah, as fresh as the ocean breeze. You're my inspiration, it's a song for you. Under the Southern Cross, with people old and new, with roads that go forever through the land of the kangaroo. Island of oceans, red ochre, gold and blue, you give my heart the power to make my dreams come true. And I will bring you glory with everything I do. Australia, there is only one heart, and it belongs to us. It draws our eyes inland through the smoke and dust to the spirit of a nation who's unafraid to sail alone. Red ochre, gold and blue, you give my heart the power to make my dreams come true. And I will bring you glory with everything I do. Australia, island of oceans, red ochre, gold and blue, you give my heart the power to make my dreams come true. Doing here on the banks of the Diamantina, where only skinny dingoes and horny lizards go. The moon is loud and clear, like the notes on my concertina. I'll play another droving song the white owl wouldn't know. 40 years been droving, no woman by my side. No one gives me orders on this dusty road I ride. But the sun can sure get angry as it burns you from the ground. One day those skinny dingoes can drag my bones around. Channel country, gibber plains, tablelands I know. Then there's gentle sand dunes where little mallees grow. There's a friendly campfire everywhere I go. I'll play another droving song the white owl wouldn't know. 40 years been droving, no woman by my side. No one gives me orders on this dusty road I ride. But the sun can sure get angry as it burns you from the ground. One day those skinny dingoes can drag my bones around. So see you later, Birdsville. You're far too flash for me. While the beer was cold and yummy, from here it's Billy T. The mob is keen on moving, and that sounds good to me. Good feed, they reckon, southbound, we're heading for Maree. 40 years been droving, no woman by my side. No one gives me orders on this dusty road I ride. But the flies can drive you crazy, and the wind can get you down. But you won't find me lingering or hanging around this town. Yeah, 40 years been droving, no woman by my side. No one gives me orders on this dusty road I ride. But the sun can...
into the Australian Stockman's Hall of Fame in Outback Heritage Centre. We've got a beautiful little show lined up here. We're going to do a bit of horsemanship, a bit of heritage stuff, work some livestock later on, and hopefully have a little bit of fun. Just pop you up here. There we go. All right. Yeah, that should be a lot easier on my back. Oh, there we go. Just quickly get the rocks out of... other foot, yep, okay. No worries. There we go, that's looking a lot better there now. Oh, he's a bit grubby, but just give us a sec here. I'll just grab a brush quickly. Here we go, I'll give this a go. All right, here we go. Antonio,
what's going on here? I think Ernie's trying to tell me that he doesn't want the saddle back on here. Oh, he's making noise up here, see if I can get him up. Here we go. There we go, that should get him. Oh, they're living the dream. Yeah, they're living the dream.
We've got a crack on whip all around the horse, both sides of the horse and behind the horse. Now the horse getting hot and spurred down, and then pushing across with a spur. Now, spurs often get a bad rap, but spurs are actually more used for direction than speed. It's been bred into these horses a little bit. What we call get about, be able to turn off the back end, block cattle, draft up cattle, be very agile,
yeah,
very quick.
Caxton every year, they have a show on sale down there.
And last year, the top dog at auction, a black and tan 2-year-old dog, not much different to Claire there, made $13,000 at auction. A hell of a lot of money for a dog out here. They're happy to bring the sheep to me because I'm actually the head dog in the pack at the moment. And that's virtually how we work the livestock with the dogs from the other side.
Sit now,
everybody sit. Now this is the hard bit. Sit. Good girl, good girl. A little clap for those.
I feel like going back home. Right now while the mangoes are ripe. Friend, your penny's starting to bloom. And the blue moon's starting to bite. Hey mom, I can just taste your fish soup and rice. I'm coming back home to you. Connect the pace of the city life. Soon I'll be dreaming in blue. Heading out to Blackberry Tree now. Got the dust and mud stuck in our hair.
Another bus coming and changing to Jabiru. Yeah, dad and mum was out there. While before, you know, like 10, 11, just to follow dad rap before I can get any money. So dad paid me $20 a week out of his wages. 65 I first got my wages. $15 a week. Stayed there till 69. No, when I was 19.
Well, I come from Nicholson, really. I was only a kid there, and I went to school in North Street, and I left school about 15 age, and I went back to Nicholson again. Taught mushroom with old people. Old people learned me to ride a horse and taught me how to stay in the station, really.
Jabari, I come from Wayville, Kalkaringi, and I was living with my mum and dad at Wayville station. My dad was a stockman, and my mum, she worked at the station kitchen, working at the branding, mustering cattle and branding cattle.
I'm Larry Houston. I was born on Calvert Hill Station. And I worked there when I was a kid. My family was in the cattle property, all the old ladies. They used to ride horse, do fencing. We used to watch some old girls ride horses, muster. My family, uncle, father, they was all cattlemen. Top cattlemen, you know, the Darwa people tribe. Very smart people.
I want to catch up with this one. I like that job. I like rough horses. You know, like I used to ride a little thick road first, you know. You know, and everything that I used to get. I see another block ride, another rough horse. Oh, look, I like to be like this. Oh, get up and throw a piece. Oh, God, I like it. Yeah, this is how we started up. All people, we just watch all the old people. You know, we didn't go to school. You know, you go to rural college and learn about this.
Jack Weldon, born in Lawrence, back in 1934. People got a job. Station out of Lawrence called Mallory Station, big property at the time. Yep, my old dad, mum, and them, they were all out on one of these out stations. And he was a boundary rider, that's the name of that one. And he was there for about 30 or 40 years. And anyhow, that's where I first started to. Took an interest in doing a bit of horse work and working with stock and things like that.
I'm coming back home to you. Gonna act the pace of the city life. Soon I'll be dreaming.